In today's video, I'm going to show you another pack that you can buy here in Atomic Hub, which in you can flip it for double or triple the price, and it is Cardinal Land. So before I start here, please do subscribe into my channel. It is Crypto Addict right here. I do have 10,504 subscribers. Please help me reach that 15,000 this month. So let's just start right into it. Okay, so this is the drop that's going to happen in the next 25 minutes. So if you do have some wax that is into your pocket, okay, that is into your wallet, you have this pair of wax, you can buy this Cardinal Land mini pack. So again, this is not a financial advice, guys, okay? Always do your own research, and it is your money, your responsibility. So this mini pack, okay, it only have 2,750 packs available. And for the mega pack, there's only 750 available. So you can get 3 mini packs per account, and you can get 1 mega pack for 1 account. So this will take place in 25 minutes, and this is the rarities that you need to know. As you can see here, this mini pack contains 5 digital trading cards, while the mega pack contains 15 digital trading cards, which has a rarity chance like this. So you have a 54% chance for a common, you have 15.5% chance for an uncommon card, and also up to this mythic part right here, which you have 0.5% chance to get a mythic card. So for the mega pack, okay, you'll get a 15 cards, okay, but you need to pay for $39, okay, which translates to 264.30 watts right now. And the rarities here is pretty much better than the mini pack. As you can see here, it has 1.3% gold, it has 0.8% mythic. So this presents pretty much better chance for you to get a super rare card. So I'm going to teach you, okay, how you can pretty much make money on this one, okay? So for you to make money as well, you have two choices, okay? They've just announced into their Telegram group right here. As you can see here, I'm going to put it into the screen. You can see here that their Cardinal Land Series 1 release date is 4 p.m. GMT, and you can unpack via this, okay, via this link down below. So this is the unpacking part. So you see here, okay, you can unpack your cards in our planet, okay? That's pretty much exciting, okay? And the good thing about this part here is this is pretty much legit, because I found this one, okay? And you can stake it inside the R Planet, or you have a choice for you to sell it into the secondary market right here. So what you just need to do is just, when you bought a pack, okay, the first thing that you've bought a pack, what you just need to do is to put it inside into the Atomic Hub, and then maybe just look for the current price of the packs, okay? I know this one is pretty much a toxic advice for you to make money, but I mean, this is pretty much every single people that are doing, who don't want to open the pack, but only to flip it into the higher price. Because for sure, after this being sold out, okay, this will be pretty much selling into the higher price, okay? So if you feel like you're not that lucky, then you can just sell it secondary on the Atomic Hub. Just sell the pack for maybe $30, $40, $26. But before you do that, okay, you need to make sure that you are checking on the right. You are checking at the right drop. So you can see here, this is the official drop, okay, that is being posted into the Telegram group, which I'm also going to share to you guys into the description box below. So you can stake it inside the R Planet, but I haven't seen any of these, okay? So I'm actually finding like the names here. Hopefully they will add it here, and hopefully this is also legit. So this is not financial advice again, but of course If you do not have, again, if you don't want to open any cards, just sell it secondarily on the Atomic Hub, which of course you can flip pretty much better money. So, to learn more about Dogotogo, so the Cardinal Land, this is their official website right here. So, it is an original geometric puzzle game with an educational twist. It has a 7 continents that has more than 80 unique levels with beautiful animals. So playing this game, you will not only have fun, but will expand your knowledge about different creatures living on our planet. So this is pretty much good for those people who do not know a lot about the animals, because I mean, it also helps you for you to be able to know pretty much new animals, okay? Those animals that you've never known before, probably you will know it when you are playing Cardinal Land. So this is available on the Google Play. This is also available on the Mac App Store and to the App Store, Apple App Store. So what you just need to do, just click this, just click the button, okay? Open it into the new tab. So probably this has a bug here. But this is the Cardinal Land, and as you can see here, you need to pay for around $2 for you to be able to download this one. So it is your own verdict onto this one, guys, but I think this is pretty much a good NFT project that will take in place, okay? The pack will take in place in the next 19 minutes. So that is it for this video, guys. I hope you like this video, and I'm going to put as well this their social media links and to their website into the YouTube description box. So please do subscribe into my channel. Again, it is Crypto Addict right here. I do have 10,500 subscribers. Please help me reach that 15,000 this month. I will really, really appreciate it a lot, guys. I mean it is so much thank you to help me reach 10,000. So let's just reach that 15,000 this month, okay? So see you on my next video, and peace.